I want to
ask you about Super Bowl. You were so awesome.
What?
You did great at Super Bowl. It was so fun watching you.
What'd you do at Super Bowl?
Why are they laughing? What did I do at Super Bowl?
You didn't perform at Super Bowl?
Oh, yeah.
Taraji said you performed.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. That was funny. I was like, I couldn't tell. I still want to know, like, what was she? It's awesome no matter what, because she was either kidding. It's the girl from that show, the Empire. I didn't know that either. I didn't know that. But someone showed it to me, and she thought that Coldplay was Maroon 5.
Yeah.
And she was like, it was a deeply passionate.
You wish.
No, she really, I think she really thought.
Tweet.
And she tweeted.
It was like Maroon 5, it was so sweet. It was like, Maroon 5 is life. And I'm like, it's not Maroon 5.
Maybe she was at the owner's party.
That was a real blast.
She was having a good time.
But it was so funny. No, it was a picture of the field.
You know what's so funny is everyone can kind of on some level, like, it's like you send out a tweet sometimes. And
I don't know. I can't really relate to that.
But maybe you had a typo.
Took a picture of the field.
But maybe you
of the band that was not my band. And it was funny because I was like, it was so sincere, which is why I'm not mad at her about it. But I'm like, it was so sincerely brutally incorrect, but sincere. It was like, I love this band. And I was like,
she said Maroon 5 gives me life.
It was literally Coldplay.
Maybe she just doesn't like Coldplay, and that was her, like,
jab at them.
Like, at least I've got my Maroon 5.
I think what
maybe
it is, you're in the luxury suite, you're having some champagne,
you're rolling,
I thank her for her love for our band. Granted, it
was a great
us.
Shout out.
It wasn't us that she was actually seeing.
Great promo.